Sad in regret of all the things I have.